Good morning, children. I hope you all are keeping well. Today we will do the second chapter of our book, that is the latitude and the longitudes. So we will come to know what are latitudes and what are longitudes. Latitudes are the parallel lines, which is horizontal. These are the latitudes. And longitudes are these. Okay, children? I will show you a picture of this. Over here. This, over here, this side you will see these lines. It doesn't touch or join any other line over here. So these are lines of latitude and these are the lines of longitude which touches at the poles, the two poles. In this, it goes like this. Parallel lines never touch each other. It will never touch. Okay. But here it is, it's touching from the South Pole and North Pole are being touched. It's like this. Okay, so it is going to touch at the South Pole and the North Pole. Now let us see how it helps our in locating a place. Okay. Latitudes and longitudes. The earth appears to be covered by many vertical and horizontal lines. These are the vertical lines and these are the horizontal lines. Imaginary lines crosses its surface. The imaginary lines running horizontal from east to west. It runs from east to west are called the lines of latitude. It's called the lines of latitude. Lines of latitude is also known as parallels. So children, we can underline from here the imaginary lines running horizontal from east to west are called the lines of latitude. The lines running vertically from north to the south are called the lines of longitude. Okay. As I had explained, the lines which are horizontal are latitude. Lines which are vertical are longitude. Okay, lines of latitude. Lines of latitude circle the earth in an east-west direction. East-west direction, it starts from the east and it's run along the west. They are also called the parallels of latitude. They are also known as the parallels of latitude, as I had told you earlier. So underline this portion. Okay. Some of the important facts to remember about latitudes are: okay, what are the important facts we have to remember? One is, you just tick over here and write important, that is IMP. Latitudes are measured in degrees. The 0 degree latitude is called the equator. It is the longest latitude. The lines of latitude are shorter near the poles. Now children, let's go back to our picture. Over here, we have the lines of latitude and longitude. Here it explains over here, the latitude is this and the longitude is like this. Now let us see the equator. Here children, this is the equator, the longest latitude in which we know. The equator is the longest latitude. The line of equator is the longest latitude line. It cuts the earth into two equal halves. Halves means half of this. From equator to the north is one half and equator to the south is the second half. Now the first half, equator to the north, is known as the northern hemisphere. See over here, from equator to the north is the northern hemisphere, equator to the south is the southern hemisphere. We will read about it, but I have explained you a little bit. It looks like this. The equator passes through this exactly at the center of the earth. Okay, now let's see. The equator divides the earth into two equal parts. As I had told you earlier, children, see the equator is here. It is dividing the earth into two equal parts. From equator to the north, once again I am saying, it's the northern hemisphere. Equator to the south is the southern hemisphere. The part of the equator between the North Pole and the equator is called the northern hemisphere. The part of the earth between the South Pole and the equator is called the southern hemisphere. Okay. Now, children, this I hope you all have understood. Once again, I will explain. From the equator, from here to here means this portion is the northern hemisphere, and this portion from the equator to the south is the southern portion. This portion. Okay. So remember this, and you underline where I have already underlined for you. The hemisphere. The values of all latitudes in the northern hemisphere are followed by the letter N. N, why? Because it's North Pole, and if it is written S, it is South Pole. Over here you see it's written 66.5 degree north, N. 66.5 degree S, that means it's south. Okay, so N stands for north and S stands for south. Which stands for north, and in the southern hemisphere they are followed by the letter S, which stands for south. Thus, the equator is the 0 degree parallel and the poles are 90 degree north and 90 degree south latitudes. Now over here, you see these lines, they have calculated it that way. From here to here is 90 degree. It starts from 0 degree, it is 90 degree till it reaches over here. It starts from 0 degree here and it reaches over here as 90 degree. Okay. Important lines of latitude. Now, children, this is important, so you write over here important. Besides the equator and the poles, there are four other important parallels. There are four other important parallels of latitude. There are four lines of latitude. You see over here, there are three written. The fourth one is here. One, two, three, four. Leaving out the equator. Equator makes it five. Okay, Tropic of Cancer, 33 and a half degree north. Tropic of Capricorn, 33 and a half degree south. This is 33 and a half degree north. This is 33 and a half degree south. This is the equal distance from the equator. That is the Cancer, Tropic of Cancer. From equator to Tropic of Cancer is 33.5 degree north. Similarly, from equator to Tropic of Capricorn is also 23.5 degree south. The Arctic Circle, 66 and a half degree north. Antarctic Circle is 66 and a half degree south. So children, we will learn till here. In the next part, we will be learning about the lines of longitude. So what we have learned today is that latitudes are also known as parallels. The earth is divided into two equal halves by equator. From the equator to the north is the North Pole, northern hemisphere. From the equator to the south is the southern hemisphere. Okay, children, always remember this, that vertical lines are the lines of longitude, and the horizontal lines are the lines of latitude. Thank you so much, children. Take care and bye. Be safe.